Yeah. Oh, no, they're in the blood room. I was shoulder barged. It's Anna and Leland. Damn, I was just about to get that door too. Back up! Okay, I'm gonna go and check this door. Nice. Yeah, I was... Yeah, yeah. Don't forget to, I locked it. Don't forget to reset your trap. She was like right at the stairs. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Alright. I need to go to the tunnel. The barricade's there. Yeah, like I can hear them, but I'm just trying to clear stuff. They haven't gotten the overgrown yet, that was still not. I stole, yeah. He's gone, he's just sitting over here though.
This'll be similar.
Yeah, I was waiting for the cooldown. It's like if I try to heavy hit as they're going through a gap, it messes up. That was good. Yeah. I got a little excited. Have that shirt. Why does he have that shirt? Yeah, no, that's new. Well, you know where they spawn. I'm just sawing stuff down, so. Shut the door on me. It's going through this back crawl space. They're Anna and Leland are both together. Oh, he hit that crawl space right as I have it here. Like, it got him, but he still clicked, you know? He went back to you. I wasn't up. There's still some in the basement. Jinja's heading towards the Johnny ladder too. He's in the basement. I'm still in the basement, if you're honest. Okay. Alright, I'll come up. Someone's up in the house. They quickly rummage through a lockpick box. Whoever was in the house came back out. Anna's in the garage. She's running back down to the basement. She was about to try to come up the sliding staircase. Yeah, I did. I'm gonna shut the door. Yeah. I didn't have enough. This back tunnel. Well, never mind, she just... She's going back through. Yep, she went back through that gap. I don't know. I hit the trigger and it's they have garden storage unlocked and the man cave unlocked at least. Come up. Connie was with him. Connie's in here too. She's coming through that gap, right next to you. There's a man cave. No, she wasn't. She's taking all these gaps down here. Virginia came right in front of me as I was leaving, basically. And I shut the man cave door again so we would see it. Go check her. Yeah, they just opened it. Anna. Got her. What a scene. Oh, they just got garden storage. I'm gonna go around the back side and get that barricade. Yeah. I'm gonna go back and shut that door and defeat it. Okay. hit what? Oh. She's well, yeah. Oh. I was gonna say, where'd they come? I'm past her. Make sure all of our doors are shuttered now. What? This basement's tricky. They have so many gaps. See them freaking out down there, going for their little toolkits, and then they just quit because I'm next to them. Back go upstairs and do that bridge barricade. Oh, they try to kill me, die first. Basically just follow. Oh, I see. She went through the crawl space. It got me though. Got me to stop doing it. I'm stunned for a hot minute, man. Probably jam. I'll go check jam still. Yeah, he just slammed the door on me. He shoulder barged. He went through the gap over by the well. He's gonna well. Did the valve spawn? Okay. Go up there. Yeah. Fast. Oh, he shoulder barged me. I guess he thought I saw him. He's in the overgrown and he's stabbing me in the back now too. I didn't know you could do both. I'm just now turning my chance back. That was weird. Alright, I'm gonna go check the gates. This is what I was on my way to do, but he freaked out. Yep, Danny's over here. That nice game. Get your bones, I'm a killer. Right? Oh, Leland stabbed me in the back. He ran back into the cold room. Be one of those Lelands. Oh, that's me. I'm gonna come up, here I am. Chainsaw off. Get me out of this. Stuck in that. Alright, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Gonna run all the way back inside. Take the well. Oh, she's running back inside. Alright. one or two. I can stay out here. Okay. Back down. Connie's running upstairs right now. He's going through the crawl space. Upper story. I got Virginia. Nice.